second part to our vlog. I told y'all we was going to the movies, and we still are, but we had to make a Walmart run first, so get ready. Are you getting the baby a potty?
I'm coming.
Oh, okay. So we're gonna bring the baby with us when we go get his potty. So wait, what you getting here then? Oh, okay, so he just basically wanna see his old friends. But yeah, we are going to go see, we're still gonna go see Girls Trip, right? Okay. Yeah, guys, so we here ready to just go ahead, walk up in here real quick, see some of his friends, and then we're gonna be on our way to the movies. When we was working here, it was so much drama. If any of our studies have ever worked at Walmart, comment down below, let us know. Walmart is something else. Just put it that way. But I love shopping here though. I shop here, but I will never work here ever again. Who finna come out here? Marcus. Rachel, so I'm still looking for a tooth.
Huh?
Alright. I was about to look for a double stroller, but we trying to hurry up and make this a movie. So they start showing it. Just show it.
Are you at Walmart?
30. It is. What time is
it? Okay, I'm gone.
8:19. Oh, yeah, we about to be late for our movie, y'all. See y'all when we get to the movie. On our way to this movie or whatever. Can't wait to see it, and I definitely cannot wait to get a pretzel because I am super hungry, and I swear we only go to the movies for the pretzel, Joy.
We do. We most definitely do. That's our little thing. Y'all know we back together, right? Just hang on, just lay.
He irritating. You ready to see Girls Trip?
Definitely.
I'm about to be dying laughing. I'm about to be dying laughing, for real. We can't get the, how much is the small, not, I mean, the small ones?
The small drinks? Drink?
No, the pretzels, it's pretzels.
Oh, it's just one size.
Okay, well, can we, how much are they?
$6.59 plus tax.
All right, give us, bite some of those.
You want them with salt?
Yes.
You still want two nachos?
Most definitely.
You what want, size I don't want nachos.
Well, just one nacho. Well, no, keep both nachos, I'll eat them both.
Right. And what size on the drink?
Small.
Both of them, two? That's it?
Yeah.
27.
The movie was hilarious. Oh my God, we had so much fun. But y'all, we sitting in line trying to get some pretzels. They don't even sell the big pretzels no more. And all they have are these new things called pretzel bites. Now they was good. They was the same thing. I mean, it was just pretzel bites. But we stood in that line for how long? About 15 minutes. Like, no exaggeration.
Yo, about 15
like 15 to 20 minutes standing in line to get our pretzel bites. We were so mad. Luckily, we only how much of the movie did we actually miss? Like right, just like the beginning. We missed like the beginning of the movie, man.
Like but, we always do.
But it's okay though, because we gonna get it on DVD and we gonna watch it when it come out. But other than that, we had a really good time. And we will see you guys in the next vlog. Say bye, Izzy.
Bye-bye.
Bye, y'all.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more updates. Bye, guys.